You can use Apple's motion program to clone or remove parts of a moving video image. For example, let's say we want to remove this guy's microphone from his shirt. Press Command 4 to bring forward the Layers tab. Right-click on your base layer and choose Duplicate. Click on the Circle tool and draw a small circle around the area that you want to clone. Click on the Inspector tab and then the Shape tab so you can feather the edges of your circle a bit. Next, click on the Add Behavior button and choose Motion Tracking, Match Move. Drag these crosshairs for the behavior onto the microphone to track its movement. Move over to the Behaviors tab within the Inspector window and click on Analyze. Notice how the white circle follows the same movement. Okay, now move over to the Layers tab and drag the circle into the copied layer. Then click on the top layer. Then move over to the Canvas window and move the copied layer onto the area you're trying to hide. That's it. Back up and watch the composite. For other great tips like this, or to enroll in a Final Cut Studio training course, visit geniusdv.com.